Yeah, it is. She caught me by surprise, I must say, 'cause I never had seen such a pretty face with such a warm and beautiful smile. It wasn't hard for me to notice her style. I was fascinated, surely. She took my heart and held it for me. I wouldn't let her get away, not until she heard me say,
"Excuse me, miss, yeah. What's your name? Where are you from? Can I come and possibly
can I take you out tonight?
To a movie, yeah. To the park, I'll have you home before we start, so let me know.
Can I take you out tonight? Don't care if I get rejected, at least then I won't regret it. Regret the fact I missed the chance."